I'm Greg Alora. I'm the product manager for Indoor Grow Science. We distribute Growlite products. We have quite a few different products we're showing here at the CannaCon 2016 in Seattle, Washington. We're at beautiful Smith Cove Arena and Pier 91. And let me tell you about the products here. Our biggest product that we're launching right now at CannaCon is a ceramic metal halide. It's a full spectrum ceramic metal halide and a mogul base. It allows people to actually use this fixture in their existing lighting that they have. They could use it as a retrofit. They could buy it and put it in the OG, which actually makes it perform like you see. This is a 315 watt fixture, and you can see all the light that we're producing. We have a full spectrum color rendition on this fixture, and you can see how it actually compares to our metal halide and high pressure sodium spectral distributions. We're really trying to mimic the sun when we do this, and this is really the way that we see the industry going, is with full spectrum 315 watt ceramic metal halide lighting. There'll be other full spectrum lights available that we have coming, but this is really the one we're promoting right now, and this is the one that we know is going to be a big hit for us. We also have some other products here. We have our HDE product. This is a double-ended air-cooled fixture. We're one of the first on the market with a double-ended air-cooled fixture, so we can allow people to get their double-ended performance from the double-ended HID lamps, the high-pressure sodium lamps, 1,000 watt. We're giving them that performance, but we're also giving them an air-cooled option so that they can air-cool their room without having to upgrade their AC and get the DE performance. So we have a four-way ducting on this fixture that allows the user to configure it whichever way they want. Each HDE kit comes with a 8-inch duct adapter, two of those, two close-off plates that actually close off the duct completely, and two grid plates that allow you to leave an open duct but grid that duct as well. We want to make a product that's versatile out of the box and that can be used in many different applications and many different grow scenarios. Over here, you can actually see the different lamps that we have. These are our standard high-pressure sodium lamps, 400, 600, and 1,000. And we have our Tru Blue metal halide, which is a true metal halide. It's not a conversion lamp in 400, 600, and 1,000 watt. And the big boy up here, that's our newest one. That's a 315 watt mogul base. And as you can see, it is a very different arc tube shape in there. It's a very different performance that gives that 100, that gives that full spectrum performance. We also have the ballasts that go with it. There's Ray. Here's our consultant right here, our grow consultant. But there we have the 315 watt ceramic metal halide ballast. And that allows to run the ceramic metal halide lamp. Again, as I said, you could run it in any fixture that's available. With the mogul base, this gives you the ability to do that without having to use that small bipin PGZ18 base that you see on every other 315 watt ceramic that's out there. So you don't have to use an adapter with this. Depending on the fixture, you may need to use a socket adapter. A socket extender, to get it in the right place in the fixture, but that's only in very specific fixtures that we need to do that in, such as the OG, where the placement of the lamp within the reflector is very critical for the canopy penetration that we get off of that reflector. Over here, you can see this display that we have here. This shows the differences in our double-ended reflectors and some of the competitors that we have on the market. We have our reflector here on top. We have our Gavita competitor right here in the middle, and then we have our Chinese knockoffs that we see from many different economy type vendors that we see there on the bottom. And you can see the difference in the pebble tech that we use and the hammer tone texture that we use on our reflector, as well as the placement of where we put all that reflective material. It just makes for a much better double-ended reflector indoor application. All of our fixtures are air-cooled. All of our fixtures are also UL listed. Or pending UL listing. It's one of the processes we go through with every new fixture that we have. We make sure that it's safe in the market, that we're backing it, and that it is a safe product to use in any situation. We have all our literature. We have pictures of our grows here up on the wall. We were the first federal grow in the United States with Washington, D.C. grow, and we were the first federal grow in Canada as well, with the first federally mandated or government mandated grow in Canada. So we do have lots of experience in the grow industry, especially in the large commercial grow industry. And we really want to get the word out there about the performance of our products. We actually have one more. I've got this product up here that's actually our entry into the clone market. Or I'm sorry, the LED market. This is our LED clone fixture. We've been in lighting development for over 40 years with our parent company. we know LED lighting very well. We know that LED lighting is not quite there for commercial flower applications. However, that being said, there are many applications in the commercial grow that we can use and benefit from the energy saving and the performance of LED lighting. So what we've done with our LED cloner is we put it in a form factor that people are used to. We put it in a T5 form factor. It looks like a 4-lamp T5, but it actually performs like a 6-lamp T5. So every one of these fixtures that you put on your clone rack, you'll save 125 watts over a 6-lamp T5. You'll be able to duplicate or improve your cycles on your cloning, as well as your vegetative room as well. This is a great fixture for vegetative growth. We're not quite there yet with a flower fixture, but if you want to get into the LED market and use an LED properly, this would be the fixture for you. We have a very competitive retail price on this. Go to your local hydro store and ask about it. We'll be able to get it to them and sell it to them.